TAGULTOL at TAGAYAN Flow. The TAGULTOL at TAGAYAN Flow of Atimonan, Quezon celebrates the gratitude of Atimonans, Tagalog for the town's patroness, Nuestra Señora de los Angeles, celebrating the abundance of fish cod, as well as their agricultural harvests. The float also takes pride in natural wonders of the sea in this part of Quezon province, including the iconic mermaid statue that marks the town. On a fun side, the float also highlights the TAGAYAN ritual, which is common among Quezonians during merrymaking festivities. Riding a float are Reyna ng Aliwan candidates Natalia Margaret Lindsay for the TAGULTOL Festival of Atimonan and Patricia Marie Mendola for the Pasayahan Festival of Lucena City.